county guys that go over their house and help them cut their firewood because they got a new saw that's broken. Well, guess what? We just keep these old ones running, and we'll like them and love them, and so will you. But we just keep it going. Yeah. It's also cool, you take your little stupid cotton gloves. That's all I use. I burn them up for $2 a package, and I throw them away. And then I shine my saw with them. You know what I mean? I put them right on and shine my saw. Nice. Keep it all nice and lubey. Nice and lubey. Nice and lubey, yeah. Well, there she is. She does have the override oiler. The override oiler, you need to give it some more. It's automatic oiling, but guess what? You know, you put them on, they end up dry. So you don't want to be spinning it like that. I don't mind slathering the thing with a little bit of oil. I take some oil and just slather it right out. Good. I like it all nice and wet. So does she. Oh, there we go. All right, ladies and gents, we'll take this outdoors and let you see it.
Dang. Oh, hopefully you guys can see this wood stack, all right? Yeah, so I'll make a couple of cuts for you there. I like to let my saw warm up a little bit so you don't bend nothing. We're not going to have to tack her too much. We're just going to cut some step fire up.